looks like this chap used his IR.
Stay with all them damn dead clusters.